Listening to Deion Sanders in an interview this week, they asked him what sport was most challenging, and he said, to this day, baseball is the hardest sport in the world. They asked why he kept playing, and he said, listen, you do something 30%, you're considered great. That's an unbelievable sport. Hitting that baseball is one of the hardest things you can do. He said, football was easy. My God-given abilities, I don't need to look at plays, I don't need to look at this. I could just go out there and play. Baseball humbles you. Baseball is difficult. These players that are out there, giving it their all, I look forward to it every year. It's certainly going to be exciting this year, that's for sure.